My friends, I want to talk for a few minutes with the people of the United States about banking. To talk with the comparatively few who understand the mechanics of banking, but more particularly with the overwhelming majority of you who use banks for the making of deposits and the drawing of checks.
I've got my little lady chillin' in the F-350. How you talking shit? Your riders bags on a 10-speed. My style so fresh, your style so-so. My flow so fast, your flow so slow. Fuck, I hate the money, but I wanna make a billion. Make them love me even if they hate me. Walter White, that's a villain, right? I'm too oblivious, slipping in too honest to be stealing. So I'll keep on killing them. How the fuck, we still living off the minimum rich? I work hard, but I make more on stage. That's a coming of it. Despite being raged, I'm still a rat nug. In this rat race, the two-face, lounging at the peak, they're looking down at the mountain base. That's what we all like, you're feeling left out and displaced. They be running capitals, we still fuck with lowercase. What's money if you don't know how to handle it? Fools blowing cash like they Bill Gates as foster kids. We got cities on the skids, and we still got people spending thousands on a lid, right? What's money if you don't know how to handle it? Fools blowing cash like they Bill Gates as foster kids. We got cities on the skids, and we still got people spending thousands on a lid, right? This an anti-rap rap. Yeezy never said put your money in a bank account. What's gonna happen when that shit runs out? No one in the world will be prepared but the Boy Scout. But I have no doubt that the battle well devoted will be chosen to be witness to the new world omen. And the corrosion of emotion will hardly be noticed up against all the commotion. But none of that has happened yet. Please just relax, stay calm up in your private jet. You could keep on putting money over God, cause not even God could be higher than a nation. It was $17 trillion in the DK. 3 billion more tacked on every single day. What else can I say? Big ol' shout out to the USA. What's the point of money if you don't know how to handle it? Fools blowing cash like they Bill Gates as foster kids. We got cities on the skids, and we still got people spending thousands on the lid, right? What's money if you don't know how to handle it? Millions go to people who can't even learn to give a shit. We got countries on the skids, and fools blowing cash like they Bill Gates as foster kids.
In other words, the bank puts your money to work to keep the wheels of industry and of agriculture turning round. A comparatively small part of the money that you put into the bank is kept in currency, an amount which in normal times is fully sufficient to cover the cash needs of the average citizen.
That's it.